good idea to be thorough, but nothing's there. Hey, do you need a hint? I might be able to help you, but just a heads up. It could count against you in your evaluation. I've updated your case file with a hint. Good idea to be thorough, but not. good idea to be thorough. A good idea to be thorough. A good idea to A good idea to be thorough, but nothing's there. A good idea to be
Here's something you might find interesting. A small piece of foreign fibrous.
A good idea to A good idea to A good idea to A There's more to be done with that item before we can process it. There's more to be done with that item before we can process it. There's more to be done with. Hey, do you need a hint? I might be able to help you, but just a heads up. It could count against you in your evaluation. I've updated your case file with a hint.
Yes. Why? Is that a problem?
Why did you leave this out of the report?
Oh, well, frankly, I forgot all about that.
There were no keys on her body.
Well, I took them, actually. They were my property, after all, and I didn't see how they could be important. Nothing sinister about it. Just an oversight, my failing to mention it. Surely you can understand I'm a bit flustered after all of this. Yes, I'm sorry, of course.
Close. Try using a similar tool.
Thank you.
Those two aren't quite a match. Try to be more sure before you ask me for confirmation. It's all about the details. Those two aren't quite a match. Try to be more sure before you ask me for confirmation. It's all about the details. Why don't you try the DNA analyzer? Those two aren't quite a match. Try to be more sure before you ask me for confirmation. It's all about the details. Those two aren't quite a match. Try to be more sure before you ask me for confirmation. It's all about the details. Those two aren't quite a match. Try to be more sure before you ask me for confirmation. It's all about the details. You got a match, but matching against an unknown doesn't get us anywhere. Always try to match known samples to unknowns. Those two aren't quite a match. Try to be more sure. Those two aren't. Those two. We've done all we can with that item. We've done all we can with that item. We've done all we can with that item. That should go on the trace analysis computer. This verifies Ackerman stepped in the victim's blood. There's more to be done with that item before we can process it. Try something else, similar. Rachel's blood on the keys means they were near her when she was attacked. Could the killer have used them too? Rachel's blood is on these keys. Ackerman must have taken them from the crime scene. But was it during or after the crime?
Okay. Looks like our Vic may have had access to the back office, and it's possible we may find our murder weapon back there. That's enough to get a search warrant.
Good idea to be thorough, but nothing's there. It's possible our blunt force bird didn't fly far from the coop after all. Let's see what Robbins has to say about this. need a hint? I might be able to help you, but just a heads up. It could count against you in your evaluation. I've updated your case file with a hint. A good idea to be thorough. A good idea to be